groceries today. From Morrisons, no change. Pound for sweet fruit and veg, got 3 come inside. 2 pack of melon grape. Raspberry lettuce. Me, 2 packs of top side steak. 2 packs of unsalted black bacon. I'm sure if I have to make cakes and brie. Bacon's already nice, aren't they? Got me, it's got turkey in the bowl. So I have turkey breast. Run raisin, dark chocolate, and lemon and gin. Apply water to some barbs, garlic bread, crisp, soaked bacon, love chicken, pork cocktail, neat water. Just goes cheese and soap vinegar, pork. So, what do we need? Dried panay, croissants. Little fish cakes, which are 15. This is bars, which are 8.5. Troll, which are 4. Which are 4.5. Bears, which are 9. Finger, working at 12, still 5. 6.5. Frozen stuff, waffles, which are nice. Chicken.
Yeah. But really,
They don't sell honey rolls on the counter in Morrisons. Some skim milk, 350ml is a choice. Apple juice, mango. Soft drinks is a lithium free one, got some water, some strawberry, orange and peach, and raspberry apple, some ribena, no sugar, 2 Pepsi Maxes, no 2 Pepsis, stop selling 2 liter ones from Earth and Seas for $2.50, and still 2 Pepsi Maxes, slash 1 Costco.
You've
made it out yourself. Yeah, the colour dirt collection. So, these worked out about the same price. I think these were £1. And the product says get to £4.19, so worked out about 5p. What's up? Just this chicken and then it's 6 beer. And then, tell us what the notes are.
Like,
clean
those
meals,
right? Not like you have to make it by any chance to like 20.
Yeah, so they send you the ingredients.
Yeah. And it's supposed to be really nice and you send them up.